how to succeed at a football trial, part one. Number one, most importantly, you must be prepared. Number two, say hello to every teammate, every staff member, and the coach. Number three, go up to the coach, look them in the eyes, and shake their hand. Number four, become friends with someone on the team. Number five, play simple, fit in, and then stand out. Number six, play with confidence, but don't overdo things. Number seven, be a leader. Be vocal and be positive. Bring others up instead of bringing them down.